look at this.
It all came down to this moment. Golfers Brian Davis and Jim Furyk were head-to-head, locked in a sudden-death battle for victory. As he swung, Davis said he noticed out of the corner of his eye, ever so slightly, he clipped a twig with his club. And that's against the rules. No one else saw it, but golf tradition is clear. You came clean. Davis informed the officials.